We're going to do fingerprinting today, okay? We're going to use your fingerprint. Our visitor here is a group with faces of diversity. That means differences. If you look around, we all look different, but we all have a special and unique something about us, okay? We're all good and special in some kind of way, okay? So what he's going to do is he's going to use your fingerprints, everyone's fingerprint, because it is all different, and he's going to make a picture with your fingerprints. He's going to put them all together and make a picture of two students in the school, and he's going to show them.
My name is Edwin Gill. I am the co-founder of our Faces of Diversity. I'm working in phase number 24 in Texas with a special school. Faces of Diversity is a social initiative that pretends break stereotypes through art. I use a very unique technique, upcycling. It's a different pieces of glass that look like a mosaic, and when you put together, they create a big piece. It's a big masterpiece that reflects the importance of diversity and highlight the importance of to the students or to the persons that work in this community and bring together awareness about the importance of the acceptance.
My name is Jacqueline Caldwell. I'm here at the Early Childhood Learning Center in Lamarck, Texas, Lamarck ISD. I am assisting Mr. Gill with the Faces of Diversity, which is a community project that helps recognize the differences and diversities in individuals. My students were from 3 to 5 years old, and we did explain to them we are all different and unique in our own special ways, but if we all work together, our community and the world will prosper and become a much better world for us all to live in. The kids really enjoyed it and had a good time. Mr. Gill explained to us the importance of recognizing everyone's abilities, whether they look like us or different in another way, and the mural will be displayed on Friday. We cannot wait until the finished product is displayed.
Jenkins. I'm a freshman at Lamarck High School, and this week I've been working with Mr. Gill on his project, Faces of Diversity. It was a pretty cool experience working with Mr. Gill this week. I'm not a fan of art, but working with him this week was really fun, and working with the children at ECLC was also fun, and it was a different experience I've never experienced before. And I think Faces of Diversity is a really cool project to work on because everyone is different, and it was a pretty cool experience.
Hello, my name is Eric Reyes, and I'm a freshman at the Lamarck High School. It's been an honor to work with Mr. Gill with the project Faces of Diversity, and I've loved working with children this past week, and it's been fun hanging out with little kids, talking to them, getting to know them. Diversity to me means unique, different, And it's pretty fun getting to meet other children and spend time with them, talk with them, play games. It's been an honor to be with Mr. Gale and be a part of this project, The Faces of Diversity.
Freshman at Lamarck, and I love working with Mr. Gill on the Faces of Diversity project.
Yeah.